You have noticed, obviously, throughout the arena, the banners for all of the corporate sponsors of the United States Figure Skating Association. And, of course, you've heard their messages throughout the week. You'll notice, by the way, that we have not been reading those messages this afternoon because they wanted to make sure that you had an uninterrupted flow of fantastic skating. But let me tell you something, folks. To bring all these skaters and judges and officials from all over the world to run all of the events that the USFSA runs throughout the year takes a prodigious amount of financial support. And believe me, these sponsors are making all of this possible. They are wonderful to work with. They make the engine go that is figure skating, that you can see and enjoy. And so we're going to ask you to do something that's most unusual. We're going to ask that for Coca-Cola, Korbel Champagne, Visa, Hershey USA, Chrysler Corporation, Sudafed, Legs, Kleenex, Seiko, Avion, Office Depot, and AT&T, that you give them a big round of applause. And now your pair's gold medalists. From Russia, please welcome Yevgenia Shishkova and Vadim Naumov. Yevgenia Shishkova and Vadim Naumov. Oh, come on, ladies and gentlemen. Texas can applaud a great deal longer and louder than that. Let's really hear it for them from Russia.
Yevgenia Tishkova and Vadim Mamov. Let's bring them out again for one more number. Actually, it looks like costume change time. Here they are again.